tender and cruel, real and surreal, terrifying, amusing, nightlight, daylight, usual, unusual, but always you.
It's an adventure story.
His blood gushed from a thousand wounds. He was alone, but he had sworn not to retreat.
It's a love story.
Like waking up after a nightmare.
It's an adventure story.
That terrible afternoon.
It's a love story.
In winter and in summer.
You're a lying clown. What did you really see?
I saw the cafe where Van Gogh one hideous night lopped off his ear.
A season in hell.
A poet whose name is Automatic.
Robert Browning.
To escape me?
Never.
Beloved?
As long as I am I.
As long as you are you?
Now at length my fate I know.
There's a port like in a Conrad novel.
And boats like in a novel by Stevenson.
A brothel like in Faulkner.
It's an adventure story.
Arms smuggling.
It's a love story.
Remembrance of things disappeared.
Time passes.
A surprise party at Mr. and Mrs. Expresso's.
It's an adventure story.
The fall of Constantinople, the life of Marilyn Monroe, her suicide, everything.
Thousands of centuries receded in the distance, as if they were thunderstorms.
Love is reinvented.
Real life is elsewhere.
Marianne Renoir.
It's a love story.
Tender and cruel. Real and surreal. Terrifying, amusing. Nightlight, daylight. Usual, unusual. But always you.
The Piero I knew.